Hi everybody, welcome to ThaiFact.com. In this video, I'm going to continue my Where in Bangkok series. In the first one, I showed you where the Vietnamese embassy was. And this video, I'm going to show you where the Indonesian embassy is, where the Pantip Plaza electronics store is, and Pratunam Market, which is a very large clothing store. And both of these are extremely easy to find. And what you want to do is, once again, get on the BTS station and make your way to Ratchathevi Station. And once you're at Ratchathevi Station, it is only about 2 or 3 minutes away from there.
Once you get to Ratchathevi Station, take exit number 4 and make your way down the stairs.
When you get to the bottom of the stairs here, you want to do a U-turn, so we're going to be going back this way. Let's go. You can take a motorcycle taxi to the Indonesian embassy. It's only about 20 baht, but it's actually not that far of a walk. It's only about 5 minutes, and the pavement here is relatively smooth. Let's go. One of the difficulties with finding your way around Bangkok is that the city is constantly changing. Last year, there used to be a huge building here, and now you can see it's all rubble. So one of the best ways to orient yourself is using the BTS stations. They usually are pretty permanent. I want to show you something funny I saw in Thailand here a while ago. This is a canopy for the bus stop. And it's really interesting is that they got this natural tree right here, but this is actually iron canopy right here. But what they've done is they've put this covering on it to make it look like the tree. You can see here's the iron bit right here, and here's this concrete covering. They've kind of given it this gnarly wart-like appearance to make it look like it's part of the tree. And you can see it actually branches out to give the branches some room to grow. So it's kind of interesting. You got this kind of natural cover that's half man-made and half nature-made. I just thought that was interesting. Landmarks are always changing in Bangkok, but here's the Defense Energy Department. This has been here for a while. When you get to here, you're about 2 or 3 minutes away. Here we are at the Indonesian embassy. Visa section's right here, open Monday to Friday. Go inside, show them your passport, you're good to go. Further down this way, there's the famous Pantip Plaza, home of some rather cheap software. And even past that is called Pratunam Market, which is home to a huge clothing store. If you girls like shopping for cheap clothes, Pratunam Market is excellent. That's just a few blocks down this way. I'll show you where that is. This is Pantip Plaza, home to a lot of questionable dodgy software and computer parts. It's a few blocks down from the Indonesian embassy. It's not my favorite place to shop for software. I prefer Fortune Town, but it's a popular tourist attraction. There's a lot of nice food stalls in this area. If you are in the area and you're interested in looking at some software or computer parts, it's not a bad place to look. Just keep in mind that the quality of the material you buy here won't be that great. You know how long it takes me to open up one of those at home with my own hammer? My neighbor's all upset thinking I'm busting open the floor. This guy does it in 5 minutes. Thought I'd come. Okay. This is Pratunam Shopping Mall, a few blocks down from Pantip Plaza. While the guys might enjoy shopping at Pantip for electronics, this place is filled with nothing but women's clothes. There's not really much I have to say about that, other than I don't spend a lot of time in here. If you are looking for some good deals and cheap clothing, this is probably a good place to come. Maybe some of my female members can tell me what it's like, but I've never been in here. But if you are looking for cheap clothes, Pratunam Shopping Market is a good place to start.
Hello, come to Thailand. Yeah, in the Shenzhen one and the Incheon. Yeah, Shenzhen one day open about next month. Number 28, yeah, next month.
Yeah, Central World was the one that was burnt by the red protesters, right?
Yes.
And it's going to be open next month?
Next month.
Next month. The whole thing?
Yeah, whole thing.
Wow.
But now nothing.
Not yet.
Yeah, but now only Isetan they open.
Oh, now only Isetan open.
Did you see Big C, they closed too.
Oh, Big C is closed too?
Yeah. The fire is 2 months ago for the latest.
Okay, well, Isetan and Central World is actually pretty close to where we were filming before. It's near Chitlong BTS station. Part of it was destroyed by the red protesters, but according to my friend here, it's all going to open next month. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.